Cute factor, watch out. Rhode Island Zoo celebrated love this Valentine's Day by revealing the birth of four baby North American river otters. Roger William Park Zoo and Carousel Village welcomed the two male pups on February 1st. Mom Mishi and the kids are doing well and bonding. Zookeepers have yet to name the babies. You know, maybe the only thing cuter than otters is what, pandas?
I don't know. Those
are
pretty cute. They were so cute. Oh, okay.